Hi, welcome to DigiQual page. So today we are going to see about the laboratory chiller, laboratory recirculating chiller. So this is a 5 liter chiller and the next one is the 25 liter chiller. So we can see the number of chillers. So the 5 liter chiller is switched on now. You can see the panel. Chiller on, heater on, pump on. The temperature range of chiller is minus 10 degree to 90 degree, both heating and cooling. This is the inner chamber. We have the water level switch and the temperature sensor inside. This is the pump outlet. This is the pump outlet. This is the inlet. Now we are going to switch on the pump. The water is recirculating now. Water is recirculating. We need to open the ball valve. So the water is circulating. So you can see the water flow inside. This is the incoming power supply. Incoming power supply is 220 volt. When the water level is low, the beep sound will come. This is the water low. Now the pump is on. We can switch out the pump. The pump should be switched on when it is reader for the recirculation. Pump is off. Now the, our setting temperature is 20 degree. It is getting maintained. The switch is off. This is 25 liter capacity chiller. This is also 25 liter capacity chiller. This is a big size. See, now the temperature has come to 21 and the compressor is on. Compressor is switched on to again give the cooling. The setting of the temperature controller is very simple. You can just increase or decrease the setting. It's very simple to make the setting. It comes with the movable wheels. We have the movable wheels on the floor with locking mechanism, so it will be very easy to move the chiller here and there. So you can move the chiller very easily in the lab. So since the wheel is provided, you can circulate, you can move the chiller anywhere in the lab. See, this is the laboratory here. And we can easily move the chiller here and there. So that's all with the chiller. We'll see in the next video. Thank you for watching this video. Any inquiries, please contact us. The number is given in the below description. Thank you for watching DigiQual page.